guys, welcome back to my channel, and to all my new subscribers, welcome my babies, welcome. So in this video, this is everything that we're going to be using today. Y'all know I'll be using everything, but most likely I am. I don't know, we'll see, we just gonna see. Now I did get an inspo from, I'm gonna tag it on the right left dot of screen, y'all know I'm just be tagging it, blah blah blah. I'm gonna tag the picture in her Instagram. Hopefully she is the original creator, because sometimes they don't be tagging original creator. I just see something, you know how I go, like hopefully she is. But I was like, oh, I gotta recreate, because she just showed like a video. I didn't know the tutorial, so I was like, I'm just gonna try to recreate it. Y'all know I'm not good with nail art or nothing like that, so we're gonna test me to my limit. We're gonna put me to the test today. But other than that, don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up and hit that subscribe button and turn those notification bells on so you can get your girls up to 1,000 subscribers. Other than that, let's get started. Okay, you guys, so I put these on. Now, you're more than welcome to keep the length, but I'm just going to cut these down just a little bit. So I use a little trick, use my little nail clippers, and I'm just going to clip these down just a little bit. Just a tad bit. Hand slipping with this glove. All right, you guys, so I'm gonna take a 120 centi bit and I'm just gonna take the shine off these nails. Okay, so you guys know, after I just go ahead, took the shine off and wiped them down with alcohol, I'm using my base gel, my Model 1s, and again, I'm going to put that all over my nails, turn my lamp on, and then cure this for 60 seconds. Y'all know what it is. Okay, you guys, so I'm going to go in with the nail extension gel by McCart in the color peach. Now, I haven't used this one before. So this is freshly open and everything, all that good stuff. Make sure I can hold my brush. Now it's kind of like a nudish, like a very light nudish, soft pinkish. I don't know how to explain the color. But y'all catch what I'm saying, right? Y'all get what I'm saying. Okay, you guys, so we're gonna go in with the, I'm gonna have to do some surgery on this nail. Y'all messed it up. I might pop it off and do it over, but we'll see how it come out. So I'm using Nightclub by McCart, and it's this like glitter galaxy black with silver glitter. Did I say that right? Y'all know what I'm trying to say. Again, silver little flakes. Now this glitter, like, got some blue in her, but I can't tell. Look, I wear glasses, y'all. I don't know. You're either gonna catch me with my glasses or my contacts in. But yeah, we're gonna use this, and I'm just gonna push this all out. Okay, you guys, so this is how they're looking without shaping and everything like that. I told you I'm gonna have to do some surgery on this nail, but we're gonna see. So I'm just gonna start shaping these nails here real quick. And I'm gonna use a 80 by 80 nail file. I'm placing these so you guys can watch me do this.
All right, you guys, so I am using the McCart Gel Polish New York in that black, and I'm just going to do some designs. I'm not really going to talk as much. I'm just going to let you guys enjoy, watch the video, and just see how all of this turns. Now, y'all, that gel polish, it's called Koopa. I got it off Amazon. It'll be in the link down below, description down below. But I'm telling you, that's the best top. I thought it was Model Ones, but that topped it. I was like, do y'all see that glass? It went lying. I see why it cost how much it cost, because it's worth it. But yeah, I just wanted to say that real quick. I know I said I wasn't going to talk no more, but I had to let y'all know, like, go cop it, go get it. And they have, like, the refillable ones, like $49.99 to $50 on Amazon. There's a big bottle where you can constantly refill the top coat. Oh my God. I was like, this is so clutch. And I see, man, fire. But Model Ones is a good one as well, cheaper version. You don't have to spend expensive, but I highly recommend getting this. That's a 10 out of 10, 11 out of 10. Model Ones is a 10 out of 10, it's 11 out of 10. I was like, oh my God, this is giving what it's supposed to give. I was just excited. But okay, I'm finishing up, y'all, so y'all can finish doing what you watch.
All right, you guys, so these are the finished nail look. I decided to take the glitter off the this thing because I'm like, it was too much going on and it's already reflects, you know, so I don't know. So I'm going to show you guys how this look without the light, and then as it when it dims down, I guess. You see the reflective stuff. Y'all know what I'm talking about. Okay, this is how it looks with the light dimmed down and the reflective look. It's giving. Y'all see, now they look better without the whole little shebang bang. You know what I'm saying? How they glitter. It was just too much. So I just took it off. But other than that, don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up and hit that subscribe button and turn those notification bells on so you guys can know every time your girl posts a video. Until next time, I'll see you guys later. Bye.